your wickedness, you have broken the ancient commandments and crafted a bond with one of the light. Our laws are clear. They demand you be eternally imprisoned. As for the impure child, she must be kept from the path of the dark arts forever.
Get started here in a little bit. I'm gonna do like a short little first playthrough just to get acclimated to the game, and then we're gonna be switching over to some NBA Live on the PS4. So with that being said, give me a little second here and we should be good. I think I'm gonna export this over to YouTube as well. We'll put it on YouTube. So hi YouTube. Alright, let's get started. New game. Put it on normal. So the first time I've been playing Bayonetta game too.
Since erased from the records of time, there once existed two European clans.
Okay, that's it. That's the shit.
For the powers that be.
I like how she just straight on run away, just shooting
for the darkness, and the Lumen Sages, controllers of the light. The clans paid each other great respect, and their efforts to maintain the balance between them defended the just passage of time. Yet one day, that balance was toppled. The once harmless.
One second. Sorry guys, one second here. I forgot to do one thing, and that was to tweet out the stream. Fucking up. Alrighty. Let's get into it.
His clans fell into disagreement, and stoke the flames.
So far, the mechanics seem straightforward. It's like a hack and slash game.
In an era of strife, the conflict between the Umbra and the Lumen threw all of Europe into a chaotic loop of battle, ambush, assassination, and casualty. It was truly a gruesome war. Despite the tremendous radiance of God shining upon them, the Lumen Sages were gradually weakened by the assault of the secretive Dark Witches. Years after the balance was lost, the war had ended in the Umbra Witches' favor.
Well, the scenery's pretty dope. I kinda wish I played Bayonetta back in the day when it first came out. But back then I wasn't into these type of games. I was more into just sports all day, racing games. I can't tell you how many hours I had in Mario Kart 64, Midnight Club, Dove Edition.
Rounding up the battle-weary witches with little resistance, and subjugating those
by any NBA or NFL game at the time.
Human faith in the miracles of their god pushed the witch hunts further, and soon the Umbra witches, keepers of the darkness, were extinguished from the earth. All but one.
Yeah, I don't know why it says that. It should be switching over to, the title should be Bayonetta soon. Just refresh it. Sometimes my Elgato does that. I don't know why. So, what you Slim? I'll be playing this for like an hour and a half, and then I'll be switching over to live to get those sneakers, the Jordan sneakers, before they go away. Yeah, I should say Bayonetta now, I think. Costume change. Nah, bro. I start the game. Yeah, I never played any Bayonetta games. I tell you one thing, it looks beautiful. Beautiful on the Switch, though. Got you, bro. Well, good luck on your interview, man. Did you ever get the Jordan sneakers yesterday? Man, the ones from yesterday, I want to get them before the next crate pops up. And I've been saying I'm going to stream Bayonetta and... taking me a minute, like, but now I'm streaming it.
Taking his last fall. Even Oleg Mann the Destroyer gets scrambled in the end, right? You know, I still don't get why the hell you dragged me out here for these things. I just drop off the merchandise. Hey, bet you can't guess what today is. Reading the good Lord's book ain't gonna do much. People been waiting for this asshole to get whacked for ages. Please.
Hell, look around. There's no love lost for old Humpty Dumpty. But you gotta keep the outfit happy. We don't take care of him, they take care of us. And I prefer my shoes made out of rubber, not concrete. But hey, it's that kind of town. Without good-hearted souls like us to put these bastards 6 feet under, where'd society be? Of course, the pay's not bad either. Jesus, you really get into this shit, don't you? If it were me, I'd be praying he ends up barbecue. Or at least sunny side up.
I wouldn't mind bed or seeing bed in that as a movie.
But the only way this guy's meeting the Lord is if God's hungry for breakfast. Speaking of hungry, we done here. My kids are
what,
birthday cake tonight.
Cute what Tom's doing are you?
Well then, adios. What the fuck? They're here? For this douchebag? Ah! I hate this damn light. I can't see a thing.
I see them. They are instruments of God, descending upon his heavenly rays to earth.
Oh my God!
Dear Lord, grant us guidance, and keep safe the souls of our loved ones for all eternity.
I'm actually dressed like she's going to a Cher concert. Appreciate you stopping by regardless of the game that I play, bro. I keep trying to tell people I'm a multi-game streamer. But lives is so fun. That's gonna be quickly.
You look tired. Let me tuck you in.
Homeboy trying to find a place to hide.
Next time you want me hands on you, you better make sure I'm dead. Now move out the way.
Go, guys.
If it ain't my good buddy Enzo, how about you get out of here?
I'm mad he just lit his cigar or whatever he's smoking with his finger.
I'm gonna have to go back in that hole chasing after the money.
Do you naughty little angels deserve a good spanking?
Beautiful. There we go.
Okay. Being meta is bae. Wow. Jesus Christ. Got it, bro. Tutorial time. Yay. Got you, bro. They really made Bayonetta there. I can't even imagine playing as a kid. Playing this game. As a kid playing this game. Like, look, mommy! I'm getting my ass whooped. Word. The notes, the step, okay. Oh, ooh. Dump that man nuts out. Yeah, I can see me getting lost in this game for hours. Definitely, if I plan on streaming another game, I gotta put myself over the top because sure, this game is fun. Jesus Christ. Pretty sure another tutorial got to come up. There it goes. X or A. Okay, that seems simple. Maybe I'm rotating the right way. Okay. Is she supposed to go on a headstand or something? Okay, there you go. Work that shit, girl. I need to go back to bed. Jesus Christ. That stone go. Pretty sure we're stopping by this morning. Little first playthrough Z. Whee!
Damn it, who did that? I just bought the damn thing!
Well, his car is right.
Haven't you figured it out yet? There's no quarter for you in this world.
So Grady, what time zone are you in, bro? Like I said, I'll be hopping on live like 7:30 my time. It's just about to hit 7 o'clock here. I'm on Central Standard Time. got a bronze. I'll take it.
Radahn should be paying me for even touching these toys.
You have any idea how much this is gonna cost to fix? How the fuck do I always get wrapped up in this shit?
Engine still purrs nicely. Now, about this little thing you've been looking into for me, Enzo. Let's have a quick chat.
See? This is why I told you I was going home. I just got held up in the air by some invisible things, and you want an intelligence briefing? It never stops with you!
You keep bellyaching like that, and you're liable to wake Eggman from the dead. And I don't think either of you would like that. Catch you later, Bayonetta. Something tells me you're gonna need a rush on our special project before this shit hits the fan.
Wait, Radahn. What about Eggman?
Such a popular chap. I bet they hate him down there as much as you did when he was up here. We just need to make sure he won't come crawling back when they kick him out.
Nothing a flower bed can't fix. Fill her up.
I like the little cutscenes, they're pretty great.
Finish up in 5 minutes, or you're walking home to your cake and candles.
What? Don't you leave me here!
His car just falling apart.
On the charade to pay for the damage. I tell you what, if I could see them bastards that did this to my car, forget about it.
Enzo, the road. Pay attention.
How can you be so calm? You're still getting screwed in all this too. Of all the low-life scum in too deep in this town, I've never seen one get wrapped up in a fight with God's messengers. Dressed like a nun, too! When you end up in the afterlife, that's not going to be pretty.
I can't help it if I like the little outfits. The toys are nice, too.
Hey, 20 years ago, you woke up stuck in a casket at the bottom of a lake. All you can remember is that you're a witch. But now, you're stuck because you gotta sacrifice our halo-wearing friends every day or they'll drag your ass back down to hell. I know, I thought I got screwed, but being forced to slap around the divine for a living? It's really getting screwed.
If I needed a biographer, you wouldn't be my first choice. I see to the funeral. You get me the information I asked for. That was our deal.
Come on now! Look at my poor car! I'm working for free after this! At least let me get a drink at Radahn's before you start grilling me. The info I got is good. It's gonna get you close to finding the other stone in the pair and figuring out some of that lost past of yours. I swear.
They remastered the hell out of this game. She just in there naked with it.
Jewels instead of cash, just like a girl. Jesus, can't you take a joke?
Enzo, someone's given you a present. Too bad. I can't stand bugs.
This car is definitely gonna be fucked up after this. Abido.
keeping me too soft.
Okay, let's get it. Man, I love this game. Oh, it looks so good remastered. Torture! What up, bro? Oh shit. Witch hunt's over, we died. No! Okay, what exactly do we have to do? So I gotta do two torture attacks or something like that? Okay, I gotta do three torture attacks. Okay. Cool. Let's get it. That's 2 out of 3. So I think we gotta do 3 of these before we crash, pretty much. Oh, too late. Okay, let's get it. I don't know what I gotta do. I'm gonna start working on this shit early. Alright, start building this gauge again. Fuck. There we go. Nice, we got it. Loving this game. This car don't get no respect. Oh, that is a chick from the beginning of the game. Pretty sure everybody's stopping by this morning. Try to get a little bit more in before I switch over to NBA Live. At booty though.
Those assholes sure know how to get attention. Even perk the ears of the hotheads down home.
You don't say.
It's getting harder and harder to tell the worlds apart. Human world. Inferno. Paradiso. Who can tell the difference?
Even harder with Purgatorio in the middle. Fight long enough in there and you'll really lose sight. Why the sudden interest in metaphysics?
It's a balance, right? Even if some of them like messing around with the humans, we've all got a stake in the status quo. But people keep fucking around like this, the Book of Revelations is gonna look like Mother Goose. Heaven and hell are gonna go straight for each other's throats.
Heaven and hell can tear each other to pieces for all I care. I've got my own problems to worry about.
So tell us how you really feel.
Everything was a bit too bracing. And Enzo's tip makes the timing too perfect. This reeks of a setup. Someone in one of those lost memories calling you out. I got a little present for you. These babies are special. Built from an alloy the devil himself would kill to get his hands on. Don't break these, because they're one of a kind.
She just got wet.
We'll be right back.
calling me out. I don't go in for strange offers. Then again, I'm getting a little tired of these weaklings they keep throwing at me. Maybe I should aim for something a bit more high class.
Pounding them down tonight, baby. Not to butt into your affairs, but I'm pretty sure you got somewhere better to be. The guys you're up against aren't the type to wait for you to finish a round. Enzo. Her drinks are going on your tab, buddy.
His name is Enzo.
You deadbeat motherfucker.
Oh, what a day.
All right, let's keep it moving. You got a stone award. Cool. It's a mini game. Let's start the next chapter.
Some whale in Europe is trying to fence a huge rock on the black market. He calls it the right eye, saying it's part of some set called the Eyes of the World. Fits the bill of what you're after, don't it? Now, here's the funny bit. The stone passes around the halls of power for hundreds of years, vanishes, and then the black market goes white hot for the thing. But the seller wanted an arm and a leg for it. To the point no one could stomach the price. So back goes the stone. But not before everyone figures out where the guy is. You're gonna enjoy doing this one, I bet. I love sticking it to the rich. Of course, when you do, don't forget your old buddy Enzo stuck his neck out on this one. Slide me a few fuzzles out of the rich guy's pocket for my troubles, right? Anyway, you better get going before the trail gets cold. Off to the middle of nowhere. Paradise of Europe. Big one.
That flashback. This is why she got a long ass neck. Her neck is really long. That was weird and awkward. Yo, they really did a good job remastering the game, dude. I didn't play any of the old ones, but I can tell something about these graphics. They probably approved the ones that was already there. That's from the commercials of the old game, like when this game first came about. The game did look good then.
Alright, so where we go? Exactly, am I supposed to do here? I'm supposed to go up there. Okay, why did it tell me to check it again when I already checked it? Okay. See, I didn't know anything about that. Okay, cool. So what am I doing here? Am I just running around? I get back on the train. Oh, there we go. Derp, 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 derp. Stuck in here? Word. Let's go. Okay, hold B. Which one is B? The bottom one. Okay. Alright, so did I just come here for nothing? Upon this That's pretty nice.
So
alright, so how the hell do we get out of here now?
Alright, what are we supposed to do? I am drawing a blank here. There has to be something down here. Oh, okay. If I would have known that from the beginning, I would have did that. That's a big ass key.
Well.
Old Sketcheroo found out how to do something. Sorry, I'm just a total. Wow. Okay. Turned into the Kingdom Hearts all of a sudden. Second here, guys. Jeez. Wicked weed. Techniques, use your hair as a conduit to summon forth demonic titles. Tidies. Connect these techniques to punch and kick combos for devastation. Devastating finish. Cool, how do you do that? Out of here, bro. Yeah. Well, all right then. Okay. If you wish to walk on water, prove your
to by dodging the lightning in a single hairs.
Okay, whatever that means, sir.
Alright, let's do that again.
I can walk on water, son. What up with it?
There's another one of these strange walls here.
Big gecko trophy. Crystallized block big gecko is a counting compound used by witches. It's used by itself. Okay. Cutscene. This cutscene, I'm gonna call it right now. It's a good time to end the session, and I'll be switching over to NBA Live. So with that being said, the stream will go down for a little bit, then they come back up, because I'll be switching over to PS4.
It's making my buddies downstairs awfully nervous.
And your point is?
Some places in this world are closer to Paradiso or Inferno. The rat hole of the town you and I live in is close to both. But the Bygridians, it got a special air about them. They're closer to Paradiso than anyone should ever be. And that shit just plain creeps me out. I guess I'm gonna have to set up shop here and score me some halos. These stupid rings are worth a fortune back home. Since it seems you're spoiling for a fight, if you come across any of these, bring them to me, and I'll hook you up.
Another one looking to line his pockets. I'm beginning to see why Enzo is so fond of you.
Real cute. But let's get one thing straight. Your fights are yours alone. I'm only here to watch my handiwork in action.
Loving this game.
So don't get any bright ideas.
Definitely gotta plan a whole stream around just playing Bayonetta.
You get one thing straight. I'm not the slightest bit interested in the fact that you made these guns. If you get in my way, I will... How do the Americans put it? Oh yes, bust a cap in your ass.
Right on, baby.
Right on. Right on, baby. Right on. Rodan is pretty hilarious, bro. Jesus Christ. Alright, so what is this for? Nah, not yet. Unicorn cure via crystallization. Unicorn horn is a active compound used by witches, but it's used by itself. Okay, let's see what some of this stuff actually does. Okay. Got you. per se. Okay, so what do you do after that? Exit here. Alright, let's get this book. Crystal, the Crystal Witches and Sages. Alright, so guys, we're gonna call the session here. I'm going to plan a whole stream around a couple hours in of Bayonetta. I will be exporting this over to YouTube, so if you wanna watch it there or on here, cool. The stream is gonna go down for a couple seconds. I'll be switching over to NBA Live on the PS4. So, with that being said, guys, appreciate you dudes staying around for some Bayonetta gameplay. I had this game since the release back on the Switch. It's just been taking me a minute to actually sit down and get a chance to actually start playing it. And I'm loving it. So, with that being said, I'm gonna have to stream some solo game tape playtime just with this game and not whatever game is scheduled in the same day. So, I'll be switching over to live. See you back here in a couple seconds. Or a minute or so.